that it affects your life. So for me, it got to a point where I wasn't at school. I was off school for 5 years. I didn't leave my bedroom some days. My family wouldn't be allowed to see me. I was locked inside, my curtain shut. Some days I wash my mum, have to wash me, bring me drinks, bring me food. I was self-harming, you know, it got me really bad. And this was, from what I understand, this is me.